There are plenty of grocery saving apps out there, including your own local grocery store. But what about Fetch? Are we making Fetch happen? Fetch is happening. Hey guys, it's Justine with Debt Free Millennials, the channel to help you crush your debt and live payment free. I'm going to be diving into Fetch. I tried it for 5 months and I'm going to be sharing exactly how much I made in that 5 months. Is this realistic? Is this an app that you need to have on your phone? The Fetch Rewards app is a receipt app, basically. You take your grocery store receipts, you scan them, you upload them into the app, and then you get points. Those points can then be redeemed for various gift cards. And I was curious exactly how long does it take for you to get even just $10 by scanning your normal grocery receipts. Now, a couple of things with Fetch is that you have to scan your receipts within 14 days of the purchase. If it's past 14 days, it doesn't count. Also, you can use receipts from not just your grocery store, but you can use them from Costco, Sam's, Walmart. You can use Target. I've tried even some local, like a local butcher here in town, I uploaded and I got points for. So you can use a variety of different receipts and upload them into the app. So the thing that I like about Fetch is that there is no pre-clipping digital coupons before you go shopping. You can just simply upload the receipt, done. It's gonna spit out the right amount of points. In fact, let's go ahead and show what the app looks like on the inside. So here's what it looks like on the inside, and you're going to see that it looks like you do need to clip coupons, but you don't. Basically, it's just telling you what the deals are. So you're gonna see if you need You by Kotex pads, you're gonna get 2,500 points and you can add it to a shopping list. The only thing here is I'm not using the shopping list. I'm using a physical shopping list because I actually like marking off items as I get them and I stay to the list instead of continuously pulling out my phone during my grocery store run. So you could scan through the app prior to going to the grocery store and figuring out which items are on your physical list and what's inside of the app and see if you can go ahead and get additional points. I don't bother because a lot of the times the additional points is coming from brand names, things like Kraft, Kotex, what else do they have on here? Cottonelle. So I'm not always buying those brands and I don't want to change my brand choice just to chase points. Then after that, once you reach certain point thresholds, they are then redeemed into gift cards, points that you can use to purchase gift cards. So if you go inside of the app and click on rewards, then you can see you can redeem as little as 3,000 points, which is equivalent to $3 for any of these things. You can do Amazon, you can donate your points, or you can build them up and redeem them for bigger gift cards. Now let's go ahead and see exactly how much I made in 5 months using Fetch. So I started this back in October of 2019, and you can see my point amounts in October was extremely high because I had a code that I used to get me more points in that month. In fact, you guys could do the same thing to get you started off by using the code below and you'll get 3,000 additional points, which is equivalent to $3. So then you could just cash out right then and there and not upload anything else. So I first started this in October of last year. And what I like about Fetch is it gives you a nice activity summary page that tells you how much you've spent, how many receipts that you've uploaded. So October, I had 9 receipts and spent just under $600. And then you can see in November kind of went down and December definitely went down, mainly due to traveling and I just wasn't here shopping and doing my regular routine. Now in January, I was shopping regularly and I had 7 receipts that I uploaded and close to $800. So all of this to be said, including February, my point amount right now is just under $10,000. So I'm not even at $10 after spending 5 months inside of this app. Okay, so my situation may be a little bit different because November and December, I was traveling a lot. So if I was at home, I think I could have upped the amount of points that I earned within Fetch. This isn't a quick way to make additional money, but it is an easy way to grab some smaller amounts of income that you could then use for gift cards for Christmas or birthdays, which I love. Honestly, the biggest things that I like about Fetch is I don't have to pre-clip coupons. I can easily scan my receipt and I don't have to do it within the next hour of purchasing items. I have a full 2 weeks in order to grab those receipts and upload them into Fetch. I also like that you can scan receipts from a variety of retail stores, and there's also a feature in which you can submit in receipts that are sent to your email address by hooking that up. If you are an iPhone user, you can hit that blue button and it'll show you exactly if you had any email receipts. In fact, let's go ahead and do that and see if I have any email receipts. Okay, I just hooked up my Amazon account, so let's see if I get any points, additional points for adding Amazon. Okay, cool. So just by simply linking Amazon, I earned 25 points from a recent purchase. So I can click done, maybe not. Oh, heck yeah. Okay, this continues to get better. Another purchase from February 17th. Another purchase. Guys, I like Amazon apparently. All right, cool. So I just earned myself, it looks like 100 points just by linking up Amazon. So definitely check that one out by linking up your email receipts. Okay, so there are some additional features to Fetch that I don't really use, such as the shopping lists, or they also have built-in recipe ideas for you. I don't use that. I personally use Pinterest and then my written grocery list. That works well for me, but it is an additional feature to the app. If you would like to use Fetch Rewards, click on the affiliate link below, test it out. I'm just under $10 by using it over the course of 5 months. So again, it's not really making me money, but I do plan on continuing to upload the receipts and then using those points to redeem for gift cards for Christmas. I think that's a really nice way to ease the burden of holiday shopping. We're making Fetch happen. We're making Fetch happen. Let me know what you guys think of Fetch Rewards. I'll catch you in another video. I'm okay with Fetch. I'm okay with making Fetch a thing. We can make Fetch a thing.